money at? We need some money. You got money? Okay, guys, so here's going to be a series of videos over the time that I last posted my video, which was about 4 or 5 months ago. My girl cat had her kittens. You guys, we did not even know 100% that she was pregnant. So it came as a surprise when she started making this weird noise, and then these three popped out. Here's one of the many videos of me cutting my grass, and yes, I am not doing it the traditional way, but it's a lot of yard and it's a battery powered lawnmower, so I have to do the best I can before the battery dies. Here goes our new dog, and look, there's a fox. He wants to stay in the yard, and the kittens are playing the new kittens that my girl cat had. Here you guys go. Here's some footage of when my mom and my daughter had to dance at a church, and I just showed up looking crazy. I look crazy. But anyway, so they called all the children to the altar, and Madison, she asked who's Madison's mom, so then she called me up there. So basically, she was telling me some things about myself, and of course, I broke down in tears, and you guys could have heard my mom saying, "My baby," while she was crying. It was a good moment, you guys. Very refreshing. Sometimes it's good to cry. Good morning, guys. So I know you guys are like, well, the people that do watch me so far are like, where has she been? She hasn't made a video. You guys, I've been going through a lot, and I know it's been about 4 months since I made a video. A lot has happened in those 4 months. My cat actually had her kittens. You guys know I lost my dog, and I got another dog. I got in a car accident and I totaled my car. Now this time I got in a car accident and totaled my van, so I had to get a new van. You know, that's what I use for work. And I've been going through a lot, like mentally, emotionally, I would say. But I'm gonna be coming back. I have a lot of footage that I have recorded, but it was hard to actually edit the footage. Guys, so I have done 4 clients this morning, and Madison, took Madison to school. And now it is 9:34. I am about to go to the Truist, whatever they call it, bank. Actually, I'm going to Zelle some money from my Capital One account to my Truist account. And then I'm going to go to Walmart and get a money order. I don't know how much the money order is at Walmart. I'm gonna go get a money order because, you guys, I had, whatever the case is still in action if I default on the payment plan. I have a lawsuit. Basically, the building that I was doing my business in, I had bought a house, so I decided I didn't need to be in that space anymore. So basically, I broke my lease and I didn't pay them. So basically, I owe them like $1,000. But since they took it to court, it's about $1,400. So I made a payment plan with them just so I won't have to go to court. So anyways, I'm gonna go get a money order for that, and then we'll take that over to their office because today is the day to pay. I was supposed to go yesterday, but yesterday I end up cleaning up my kitchen, some dishes in my kitchen, and I totally forgot about them. I at least wanted to get the money order yesterday, but it didn't happen. Then my schedule was moved around yesterday. I had to pick up people earlier than I was supposed to, so I got extra busy. And so yeah, once we do that, we're going to go to the Walmart, go to the bank, go to the Walmart, and then drive all the way to Laurel. It's about a 35 minute ride, and then I'll take that to them, and then we'll continue with our work day. You guys can see this little I told you guys I had to get a new van, but it's not perfect. It's a 2009 Honda Odyssey, but I'm thinking about getting some tape and just like tape that area down. It's a couple of those areas like on the armrest of the seat. So if I find some gray tape, I'm gonna put it on there. So I probably can find it at Walmart actually, because actually I've got like green tape from Walmart and orange. No, actually that was Dollar Tree, but I think I can find it at Walmart. Some gray tape to put on my seats because it just looks so raggedy. But the van is actually a good van. Like, I really like the van. Of course, I had a 2004 before, so this is a 2009, so it's a 5-year difference. There is some things I prefer on the other van, and then some things I prefer on this van, but overall, I'm happy with this van. You know, it's just like you have history with stuff like a van or a car or whatever. You know, I had that van for like a couple years, so I'm used to it, but it's okay. You know, we gotta move some things out the way, you know, and that's fine. Hey guys, so I'm at the Trust Bank. I'm going to go ahead and pull the money that I need. So basically, this is my first time getting money out of this ATM since I got a new card, because the old card, I lost it. I don't know where it is, and I'm kind of upset because it had me and my aunt's picture on it. So they sent me a replacement, but of course that's just a regular bank card. So now we're gonna go to Walmart and get a money order. Okay guys, so I got the money order. It was only $1 in Walmart. So now we are going to go deliver the money order. And I say deliver because that's what I do for a living. I know that the pandemic has lifted, But how many of you guys are still wearing your mask? I try to wear mine as much as possible. Guys, so I made it to the lawyer's office where I'm going to drop off the money order. I'm not gonna bring you guys with me because of course I'm going into the lawyer's office, but I'll come back to let you guys know what we're doing next. Hey guys, so this video is many days after the last clip, but today, I'm going to finish this video. So what's on the agenda for today? Just finding out that my dog has got fleas again. He had them about 3 weeks ago. We washed them and kept him isolated and they were gone away. So the thing is, he doesn't have treatment and he goes out into the grass and thinks that he's supposed to just stay out there in the grass. So that's how it happens, which is very unfortunate because it can also jump onto the kittens, cats, or into our furniture and things like that. So it's very important that we catch this right away. I'm going to start giving him a flea bath. So flea bath is on our list. We're gonna go to the beauty supply store. I'm going to tape up the seat. I actually found that gray tape that I was talking about. I found that at Dollar Tree. So we're going to tape up that seat. What else? Have to take Madison's hair out and do her hair. And she wanted to do something like a nail party, but I'm not going to get my nails done. I might do my feet, but I'm not 100% sure. So we're going to do that. And that's all that I can think of right now. But if there's anything else, of course, you guys will see it in the clips. All right. So first clip will be us giving Bentley a flea bath, or at least me. I don't know if Madison's going to join me.
Giving Bentley a bath.
Matter of fact, you're supposed to be on. Here you guys go. I am giving Bentley his flea bath. We are using Oster's Flea and Tick. We did catch about 3 or 4 fleas on him, so there is a problem, but it's not as bad as the last time. Last time it was a lot, but this is only bath one. I tried to give him at least 3 baths throughout the days to make sure that we don't see any more, and because if it's that serious, we'll have to take him to the vet. Here I am giving Bentley his blow dry to dry him faster. He is trying to rub his face in that cage. Usually they do that in like the carpet or something, all dogs, after they get a bath. So Madison didn't know that we came to the beauty supply store to get her some hair, some fake hair to go in her hair. So she's going to be pretty excited about that. Guys, I was actually talking during this part, but we were in the beauty supply store and they were playing music, so the video had got copyright claim, so I just went ahead and just did a voiceover. But basically at this point, I was telling you guys that Madison was surprised that we had came to the beauty supply store so she can get her fake hair, because she was asking for it, but it was a surprise, so she was super happy. Okay guys, so she decided on this color and this color, so I'm gonna mix it in her hair with her hair color is black. This has too much. We only need a little bit. This is what I have in my hair now. Thank you. Okay, now turn. It is multiple days later. But guys, I am closing this vlog out. I hope that you guys enjoyed. I know it's been about a 4 or 5 month stretch, so we were not able to do Madison's nails. So we'll probably do that on another vlog. And also, I know I told you guys that I was going to do the chair right here and in the back, and which I did do it, but the tape that I had got, it started peeling about 2 days, and also it was like silver, so it was not blending well with the gray, which I should have known when I got it. But nevertheless, I just peeled it off because it was looking way more tacky. Also, I'm going to be starting to record the next vlog, so that's why I'm closing this one out today. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, and share if you would like. Also, you can check out my website at RonikaDaisy.com. It has every link that reaches me, every business, every my YouTube, everything is on this website, RonikaDaisy.com. Thank you guys for your support, and I love you.